Alright. To long bomb jump, you're going to need some type of a cliff. This cliff. Any cliff will do. And you need to be in a game, or have a little bit of lag, or else it won't work. So right here, you know, just a cliff, you know, just cliff, as you do. So, you would want to then use your long bomb, and then jump almost immediately afterwards, moving forward as you do it, or else it won't work. This will probably take a little bit to get used to, but you'll be fine.